This will. Everybody here has experienced some of this one time or another. That starts out with a look of wonder written on my face, followed by a fear of something being out of place. With searching eyes, I look around for something I can't find, and I wonder just what it was that ever crossed my mind. Senior moments, brain farts. Try hard to remember, but the process never starts. Yeah, staring into space for me is usually how it starts. Senior moment, brain farts. While I was standing in the kitchen, I had opened up the fridge. And I stood there for the longest moment, wondering why I did. I couldn't think of one good reason, so I finally shut the door. And I wondered what I put in there. Did I want some more? Senior moment. Brain fart. I try hard to remember, but the process never starts. Yeah, it could have been some ice cream or those blueberry tarts. Senior moments, brain farts. Well, it happened at a Walmart store. I can't remember where or when, but I stood there like a zombie, wondering why I just walked in. The greeter said, "Hello, sir, what would you like to see?" But I had a senior moment, and they tried to hire me. Senior moment. I tried hard to remember, but the process never starts. I guess I look bewildered, standing there among the carts. Senior moment. Rain. So I told my doctor that my short memory cells were on the blink. And I asked him, could he fix it? He said, maybe, let me think. Then he asked me how long I had this problem. Was it old or new? I looked at him and said, what problem? Who are you? Senior moment. I try hard to remember, but the process never starts. I get them by the dozen, docs. Sometimes they're off the charts. Senior moment. Brain fart. So I stopped in at the pharmacy to look for something new, to try to fix this memory thing and my ED problem too. But I got my Rogaine pills and my Viagra mixed up back at home. I had hair growing real thick, but Lord, it was way too stiff to comb. Yeah, mixing up those medicines ain't really very smart. Senior moment. Brain fart.